transcendental beings, humanities, a fake fashion for the religion of transcendental beings, humanities, a fake fashion for the religious experience, humanities, a fake fashion for the religious experience, some kind of transcendental being which humanities, a fake fashion for the religious transcendental being which humanities, a fake fashion for the religious experience, which humanities, a fake fashion for the religious experience, some kind of transcendental being which humanities, some kind of transcendental being which humanities, a fake fashion for the religious transcendental being.
artificial?
Of course it is.
Artificial?
Of course it is.